polyplast ESR apparatus. Polyplast ESR apparatus is as per ASTM. It have containing test tubes. You can see the test tube inside. And basically, that it have a water chamber. Water bath inside with the test tubes. There are 10 test tubes are there. There is a stirrer also provided. And there is a tube can be rotated. It can be taken out with that handle. And keep the sound inside. You can put that soap solution on default with that sample on bended condition. So after putting the sample and other thing, it can be tightened. So now the temperature controller part. You can control that on it, off it, and you can directly see the values are coming. After that, it's the temperature, set temperature is 50. If you want to increase or decrease, there is a program mode is there, just up and down. Okay, then there is a timer is there, you can press it. After that, once you press it, it will started. So you can see the red light is blinking. The timer is 50 hours it's kept for, and that is reduced by slowly. And this is the light switch provided. That you can see the light. Then this is the stirrer switch. It can be on or off. Depends upon the stirrer movement, will be stop or on. Stirrer is inside. Now, after coming to this thing, there is a hydraulic jack based holding for preparing the sample. Sample can be cut with a dumbbell, so square cutter, along with attachment, and you can just put it on that downside, and cutter can be placed on that way, and it can be prepared the sample. This is the sample. You can see the sample prepared. After prepare the sample, the chain to that existing cutter is there on downside. Then there is a sample can be kept on downside, that yellow color, and that with the hydraulic press, that will be go upward, and you can see that sample will be prepared. After sample prepared, there will be brass barrels and this bending tool is there. After putting on that bending tool, just keep it on that way, just pour it through. So it can be bended after putting that thing, that will be down and that will be on the thing. Then using that transferring tool, you can transfer. It can be bent. And with the transfer tool, it can be transferred to, kept to that specimen holder, that is of the brass. And that can be kept under the that can be kept inside the test tube. So by way of just hold it. Now that you can see the tester with the sample is there. So whenever you needed the lighting, you can just put on and it will give you a clear view. You can see the crack is expanding or not. This is the tester. Polyplast ESR apparatus.